Bersma's match with three goals already. Here he is again. Highway going to the left. This is Kennedy. And that's through. Liverpool's fifth, and Ray Kennedy scoring in front of the Kop for the first time as a Liverpool player. And Spurs bedraggled now, down by 5-2.
Liverpool managed only one more in Norway, but that came from the last player Shankly signed and the first one Paisley really influenced, Ray Kennedy, who he converted into a midfield player.
Borsma. O'Neill trying to force him wide. Comes inside well. It's back from Kennedy. It's Kennedy again. And he's made it. Ray Kennedy, the scorer.
Callaghan again. Clever lob! Kennedy!
Player club. Absolutely nothing at all.
Keegan. Liverpool spreading out now. That's a fine ball for Kennedy. And what a fine goal! Made possible by Kevin Keegan. Liverpool breaking out of defence. Keegan in the middle of the field, having the vision to see Kennedy, who made a lovely run through the middle. And Kennedy having the coolness to finish it beautifully as Shilton came out.
Bastien's caught a little bit out of position by Keegan. Highway. Bringing in Kennedy. Great goal!
Keegan. Liverpool ending the match and the season in fine style. Here's Ray Kennedy, stepped his man quite superbly, and what a lovely left foot to make it 3-1. The first two goals from the old firm of Keegan and Toshack, and the last one from Kennedy, who's made such an advance this season.
Kennedy's gone early and wasn't picked up, and scores!
We would go basically most of the time down our right, where Terry McDermott is, into the midfield area, right inside right-ish, and then Ray would ghost into the far post unmarked.
Goes for David Johnson, with a chance to have a run at McQueen. McQueen getting back now, Highway. Kennedy on the left foot, which is his good foot, and it's in!
Phil Johnson could have a crack. Kennedy, he does. And it bounced in front of the keeper, and Ray Kennedy scores against his old club.
Highway, placing the ball for the corner. Callaghan is the player with him. Who else? Callaghan's clever little chip across, Keegan's jump, and that's number three from Ray Kennedy. Simple. The corner rolled by Highway to Callaghan. Callaghan, one of the kind of crosses that he's been knocking over for years. The nod down by Keegan and finished off by Ray Kennedy, his fourth goal of the season. Callaghan immediately moving wide of him. This is Toshack. Ashurst pushing him out towards the line, and he'll use Callaghan, who'd gone for that very purpose, and a beautiful cross for Kennedy! Callaghan, Neil, and Toshek going after it. Kennedy, 2-2! Ray Kennedy and Liverpool live again. Callaghan on the ball. Tipped forward by Neil. Toshek leaning on, turning the ball off his thigh, and Kennedy in fast to make it 2-1 for Liverpool on the night. 2-2 on aggregate.
Just a couple of minutes left. And Liverpool, I think, are home and dry. Kennedy came in. And again! It's 3-0 now from the Keegan free kick. Came in with the header, Lawson saved with his foot. Kennedy went round, found a way. And that, by the way, is Ray Kennedy's 100th goal in senior football. And what a moment to score it.
Case wondered about a shot, the ball bobbled, he may still get a chance. Plays it across, Kennedy with a chance to shoot and score! Hansen to see if he can push Liverpool forward again. In very much one-way traffic. Toshak's head and Kennedy goes in for the fifth!
Sold himself completely, Kennedy slipped him, and now Liverpool have got a man over, and this could be interesting. Dalglish on the ball, Fairclough to his left, and then Highway outside him if he needs him, which he does now. Driven by Highway, McDermott, Kennedy, 2-0.
Dalglish, the scorer of two goals.
Setting up a break here for Kennedy. Two against three. Kennedy trying to chip in, man, he's done it! What a superb build-up! Observation by Ray Kennedy. He has a big grin on his face as he's made it 3-0.
Souness for Dalglish. That's a good ball. Kennedy is in the middle and there are others arriving. Kennedy! Here is Ray Kennedy. It's so simple. McDermott. Kennedy at the far post. And in it goes. There's nobody there for Derby. Chase again. This time the long diagonal ball towards Ray Kennedy's head. On his head, and Middleton was left in no man's land. Corner played back to Alan Kennedy and Phil Thompson. Little chip back, header by McCaffrey. It's only come out to Souness. His shot was blocked. This is Highway. Dalglish calling for it, and in on it fast. Sixes and sevens there. it was once again just a matter of who would add the final touch, and it was Ray Kennedy coming in for his second goal of the game.
Souness. Ray Kennedy, and that's superbly struck.
He, out of them all, was the one that they were more concerned about than anybody in my time as manager and playing in Europe and that. I had more people inquiring about Ray Kennedy than any of the others.
Ray Kennedy, oh, what a brilliant run by Ray Kennedy! Oh! What a marvellous goal! What an absolutely choice goal!
Joining the attack. Johnson setting it up for Kennedy, and it's a goal. Well, really, they seem to have so much time, the Liverpool players up front, that you wonder if a flag isn't going to be raised for offside or something, because from time to time in this match, the City players have just stood there and looked as the ball has gone into the net. Manchester City 0, Liverpool 4, the scorer Ray Kennedy.
Chasing, if he can put it in the middle, Dalglish is unmarked. So is Johnson. And Ray Kennedy puts it in. And that was ridiculous.
Johnson on the right, he recovered from that injury. Beats one man, goes past two, that's pulled back for Dalglish. Blocked by Ashcroft. Ray Kennedy with the right foot. Oh, and he's buried it in the corner. Ray Kennedy, the scorer.
Oh, Terry McDermott. Oh, didn't he find Dalglish so well? That was 40 yards, that ball. Johnson, played back to Ray Kennedy. Brilliant! That was football at its very best. The ball played through by McDermott over 40 yards to find Dalglish. Dalglish played it. Was played then back to Ray Kennedy and put in the back of the net.
Allen's pass cut out by Neil. Case. McDermott giving them width on the right now as Case goes inside. Ray Kennedy coming round onto his right foot and scoring. So that's now 2-0 and Crystal Palace are in real trouble here. The champions in championship mood. Case's run infield. Ray Kennedy coming over onto that unfamiliar right foot, but showing that he knows how to use it and making the score 2-0. Souness. Ray Kennedy. Oh, he turned well on that!
Money inside to McDermott, McDermott to Dalglish. And Liverpool seemingly content to keep possession in the closing few minutes. Nice bit of positional play there by Ray Kennedy as he finds Jimmy Case. Case having switched over to the left-hand side of the field for the first time this afternoon. Dalglish plays the ball out to Case. Case going into the byline, pulling it back. A nice ship in. And the goal there, the fourth goal for Liverpool for Ray Kennedy.
Dermot to take it, and here's Ray Kennedy! And he's stolen! And Liverpool have stolen the goal!
Alan Kennedy, Ray Kennedy! And that's 1-0, and that's a beautiful goal!
Johnson, Kennedy is up, suddenly in space and onside and scores! Ray Kennedy has given Liverpool the lead. Suddenly, out of nothing, the skipper gets the goal, which changes the entire atmosphere. Johnson had pulled it across to him, and Bayern have been pressing so much, got caught out at the back, and Ray Kennedy, with the chance which he took with his right foot, to put it wide of Walter Jungens.
Into the first minute of the second half now, Phil Neal's cross and the header from Ray Kennedy.
McDermott for Liverpool. Phil Neal. Alan Kennedy, if they care to switch the play, is on this side completely unmarked. And I suspect that's where Kennedy will put it, and he does. So Kennedy now with a chance to put it into Dalglish, goes for the return. This is Kennedy. Oh, a terrible... Oh, what a mistake! Ray Kennedy latching on a terrible defensive error. A real comedy of errors, that one, in the Brighton defence. Ray Kennedy, so professional, on the spot to latch on to any mistake at the heart of the Brighton defence, and sure enough, he made them pay for that one. There's the ball from Dalglish. There's Kennedy on the run into the box. Left foot, Foster missed it. After that, it came off Gatting, off the post, and Kennedy said thank you.